Hello everyone, my name is Miss Cheney and I'm so excited to have another day of teaching you math. All right, we're going to go ahead and center ourselves, and the best way to do that is to do some deep breathing. So let's close our eyes. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Last one. Breathe in, breathe out. Alrighty, friends. Today, I want us to make sure that we're focusing our attention, and the best way to do that is to make sure that our ears are listening, our eyes are watching, our voices are quiet, and our bodies are still. If we do these four things, we can be the best person that we can be, and the best listener, and the best mathematician that we can be during this time. All right. So typically we would be doing the end of module for this. And so what Miss Shaney is basically going to do, she's going to go through the different parts, right? So today, during the mid module, we did A, B, C, D. So this week we'll be doing E, F, G. And so we're just going to go over a few skills. It's going to be really quick. So let's go ahead and get started. So the first thing we're going to do, we are going to count regular to 20, right? So 1, 2, 3, okay? Go. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8. Twenty. Great job. Now let's count the Satan way from 11 to 20. All right. We're going to count the Satan way from 11 to 20. All right. 10, 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, 9, 2, 10. Alrighty, friends. So that's really what we're going to be doing today, right? So we'll spend like the next 5 minutes going over like counting and counting in the Satan way. So Miss Cheney is going to go to some numbers on my number chart. So I know some of my friends should have been able to make this by now. So we are going to go over this chart and I'm going to point, and you should be able to tell me the number that it is, all right? So let's go to this number. All right, so if I go to 21, 21 is 2, 10, 1. Let's count on. 2, 10, 2. 2, 10, 3. 2, 10, 4. 2, 10, 5. 2, 10, 6. 2, 10, 7. 2, 10, 8. 2, 10, 9. 3, 10. Great job. Let's skip around. Let's go to 51, right? So 51 is the same as 5, 10, 1, 5, 10, 2, 5, 10, 3, 5, 10, 4, 5, 10, 5, 5, 10, 6, 5, 10, 7, 5, 10, 8, 5, 10, 9, 6, 10. Let's go back up to 32, right? So we're looking at 32. 3, 10, 2, 3, 10, 3, 3, 10, 4, 3, 10, 5, 3, 10, 6, 3, 10, 7, 3, 10, 8, 3, 10, 9, 4, 10. Let's go to 71. 7, 10, 1. 7, 10, 2, 7, 10, 3, 7, 10, 4, 7, 10, 5, 7, 10, 6, 7, 10, 7, 7, 10, 8, 8, 10. Great job. Let's keep going. 8, 10, 1, 8, 10, 2, 8, 10, 3, 8, 10, 4, 8, 10, 5, 8, 10, 6. 8, 10, 6 is what number? 86. Great job. 87 is what? 8, 10, 7. 88 is what? 8, 10, 8. 89 is what? 8, 10, 9. 90 is what? 9, 10. Great job. 91 is what? 9, 10, 1. 9, 10, 2. 9, 10, 3. 9, 10, 4. 95 is what? 9, 10, 5. 9, 10, 6. 9, 10, 7. 9, 10, 8. 9, 10, 9. 10 tens, right? So 10 tens is 100. All right, guys, that's all that I really want to do today. If I were you, I would really, really, really practice on going over your number charts and just randomly pointing to a number and saying, oh, this number is 67. 67 is also 6, 10, 7. 6, 10, 7. So you know that you have how many tens? 6 tens. How many ones? You have 7 ones. Alrighty, friends, that is all that I have for you guys today. I know it was short and sweet. This should give you more time to get on Zern or to get on Reading Eggs or to complete some more of your module packet. Alrighty, friends, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.